Nicole Lyon, Enkol County, Mongolia, Alexis Grossnov, Argentina.
I to Robert. I Thank you. Thank you. I I
Let's go.
12. 9. Extension to all offices.
Could I have your signatures, please?
We will have the draw of the board finals and table six and five minutes.
Thank you. I watched a lot of them doing that, but it shot really well. Oh, no, no, just now. No, I'm not saying like.
Okay, bring it up.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, we can draw.
Which presents in the whole system.
Girl. We play each other? What? That's something. That's a clue. I'm gonna go something. Come on, girl. At this point, I'm happy to win this America the run.
Kitty.
Represent.
I
Yes, no?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This all goes together.
He's giving you.
What I want. Hey, you have a two year girl, but.
Remember, I know.
Ricky's got somebody from the Netherlands. That's it. We're gonna have two players left. Alex, Lark, Alex, April, and Ricky. I don't know what it's playing.
They want to play in that.
Same my spot. What's happening with the Germans too?
Really?
Patched up.
And that's the
left of the draw?
That was the draw. Just happened to be that way. Yeah, it's good for us, because...
Well, it's the same for everybody, right?
Right, yeah.
So more about players in a second.
This is the problem. See, like, I was watching. One man to the time.
Yeah, of course, yeah, we'll look at that. I mean, that's gonna be the points, because it's all by points. They win the world, and there's, you know, medal, that's gonna be a lot of points. Joey, you did good. Proud of you. Very proud. And you know what? I was really proud of you called out foul on yourself. To me, that tells you a lot about you. Exactly. You're probably the only big song.
Nobody's
out there. And when you give that, I was like, you know what? You got good kids. You're talking about good heart. Good sports.
I talked to his mom and she reminded him that if he would have let that go, then when he won, he would have hugged him.
Yeah. Even though it was like it wasn't such a big amount, but nobody saw it. Did you see what school? Did your opponent, did he say anything to you about it?
Did he say anything to you after that happened? Or about it?
Without a referee, it's usually not a foul. Like if you actually hit, touch a ball, you know, because you just really put, you know, your opponent's supposed to hit the ball back. You let them know, hey, I touched the ball first, and then they do it back. It's not, you know what I'm saying? But from an all ball foul, you call it on yourself. It's obviously a foul. You call it on yourself. Not in here because it's all ball foul. But like in the Nationals, if you actually touch it, you know, there's no referee presiding. And you just, hey. Yeah.
Here, it was the right thing to do.
Yeah. Because it's all ball foul. So. Junior Nationals, we don't do all ball foul because we don't have a referee presiding over the tag. So here it's an honesty call.
We
Thank you. moves forward, well, from this point on, it's gonna be high, but we're gonna drive still. 7 years, no problem.
We broke down. We broke that curve.
So, Bill's, when Bill's got to reach the bombs. Hopefully silver gold.
Do you happen to know the date of Junior National for next year?
It's in conjunction with the trade show, I guess, I'm in the middle of it. Is it August this week? It'll be like, if you want to go off, it's, is it?
Really, somebody told me July in New Orleans.
Is it July? I'm thinking it's July.
Like 11 to 14 or something like that.
It's then, she's able to play.
Why?
She doesn't bring that, yeah, the end of July.
Yeah, but it's, it doesn't go by, goes by, it goes by, it's a term 19, it's the end of the year for the world. We don't qualify for this by age limit, we just have to qualify for the nationals. But, still qualify to give you a challenge. So, you might age, yeah, we can age out. For the junior nationals, but you'll still be holding it for the basic seasons or whatever.
How long is it gonna take?
Last year?
My last year.
Probably the last year.
I don't give up practice. Right now, she's playing 16, so.
And it's bar two?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
When was the first one? Was it? Milwaukee? Romans?
Yeah.
You played for the Saints, Paul Howard.
She got second there.
Really? You took second place and you didn't get the world?
Played April out there.
I'm like shaking.
What do you have those speaking in your seven times?
When did you take that?
I think like, hours ago. It doesn't mean I can't, I'm just gonna, it's just, I feel like it's like.
And that was the second. We done the solid.
Yep.
I'm ready.
It's true.
Are you ready? I'm used to being out there where I don't see them.
Start shaking. I wish they had Starbucks so bad.
They had Starbucks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They had Starbucks, you know, I would probably like, I would be a child, she was just down to all the places.
She works there in Starbucks.
Santa to double check the traditional or common traditional, but that's how much is old, double blend, and it's like chocolate and caramel in the mouth.
How many points do you drink a day?
When I work there. Yeah, it's free, so you can make your drinks. We don't have time to drink it because we're so busy, so I can play half. But then we have to work, I think, just like the next week. Because like, if I don't work for a while, I just make like three drinks, so I'll keep them in the fridge. Alright, I'm gonna. Will you watch this?
She's like basketball. I mean, horrible position about that three card. I bet you were the.
No, she's not the fan.
I can tell that. We might have known from stepdaughter, she was like basketball athletic, some super athlete. She was, when I first saw her later, she was 5 years old, she made the national team for nationals in soccer swim. She was like five years old, she got a first ever gymnastics. She won Texas national team. She was the fastest kid in her school. Played on the boys' basketball team. She played soccer, maybe varsity team soccer. She's had a lot of hitting, she's had a lot of just all of the bad things. All the guys playing volleyball. Pretty softball, but it's the one thing she's taught herself. She's played all the sports where she's only.
She's played every position, softball, except her second base.
You look strong, you look like an athlete.
They were bullying you? Serious for what?
We don't have the right last
name. Sorry, last name. Where's that?
I'm in the summer.
Did you ever try 30 comments? And this was your senior year you had to move over? Your junior year, last year?
Yes. You know, I see.
What? Were you like in the city?
Yeah. Small town.
So you
I'm talking about the social parts, because I'm not, you know, kids are just, I can't even imagine what it's like today because of Facebook and all the social media.
Well, we even have to explain this to the kids, like, wow, when you get that deer and then like, and it's like, so what's your age? But there's nothing really we can do about it. It's like, and I'm an outsider here too, so I can't really help you out.
And this is a small town?
Yeah.
How many kids were in this town? And you grew up with these kids too, right? See, that's what I don't understand.
She was black balls out of everything.
Because they probably party, right?
And then they just didn't hang out.
See, that's what it is.
We wanted to hang out with mom and dad. We days all blending together. That's right.
Well, I don't know. I like to think we're happy.
That's right. Maybe September early.
I only want to think that.
Well, one, two, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Some of the true joy.
Yeah, I mean, I'd like to see one on, right?
I think you can probably have the girls out of the shape. That's another shit. That's why girls probably are hard. Guys work hard. Little guys, there's something wrong here. Well, they have the girls, something's pretty. It must be wrong. It's just kids are cool.
They're mean.
I'm telling you,
mates, $10 a week. They don't get along.
Her boyfriend lives in the district that we moved to. And his dad said, yep, you can give him my address and tell him you're ready for your mama. So he doesn't have to sit out there. So technically, we moved to the
Would like to start the winter finals in girls and under 17 divisions. I would like to remind that from this stage we have longer races. So the girls divisions are playing race to 9. The under 17 division also playing race to 9. On table 1, Chen Chiapua, Chinese Taipei, Sakura Muramatsu, Japan. Table 2, Lee Wu Jin, South Korea. Seo, South Korea. On table 3, Alex Hook, USA, April Larson, USA. On table 4, Christina Tkach, Russia, Valeria Tushevskaya, Russia. On table 6, Tanya Tekutani, Korea, Slovenia, Ernest Chariot, Curacao.